Okay, right, the next wash is right, we've got a wash day today, so the next wash is the just one item, to be honest with you. Just needs to freshen up, so it's only dressing gown, so I'm gonna put this on a, I'm not too sure. I think I'm gonna put it on a 30-minute rapid, because I can't be bothered, because I've got some drying doing as well. I think 30 degree, 1200, I think that should do. That should be enough, because I need, I were gonna put it on 14 minutes, but I've got the scent booster in, and that won't have a chance to dissolve, because it only washes for like 2 minutes. So it's not got a chance to dissolve, but on the 30 minutes it will dissolve. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Let's see what this does. With a dressing gown, it does take quite a bit of water because it's quite absorbent, so the water does drop quite dramatically because it's like a fleece type thing. That's why it keeps filling up. I think it might do a few of those. I think we're on to the second one. This is the third, I think. Yeah. Could do this a few times because it's quite absorbent, this. Thank you.
Thank you.
The sublock there.
What's that? The ring?
Yes, it's on.
Lower fair listen to
him.